Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch, take, nourish. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee. Welcome home, Ashen. Speak. Very well, then take nourishment. Farewell, Ashen One. May the... Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak. Very well, then take me. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Summons me. Make haste.
Welcome home, I shall speak. Very well, then take note. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Filianor, help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
handed over that thing, your dark soul. For my lady's painting.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen One. The very things we Firekeepers have been missing. Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But Firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? Of course. I serve thee and will do as thou bidst. This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Ashen One, forgive me if this soundeth strange. The eyes show a world without fire, a vast stretch of darkness. But 'tis different to what is seen when stripped of vision. In the far distance, I sense the presence of tiny flames, like precious embers, left to us by past lords, linkers of the fire. Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness? Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me. And strip these eyes from my person. I will return as the Firekeeper I once was. As it has always been. Ashen One, if thine heart kill me, I will as it has. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Fret not, my feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain of endless darkness, a place born of betrayal. So I willed myself lord to link the fire, to paint a new vision. What is thine intent? The eyes show a world, a place. So what if I took the mantle of Lord of Cinder of mine own volition? I speak these words with pride. Choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, if thou kill, I will as it has always. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame. first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still? Thank you.